Hello, and welcome back to Copy Kitty. There. Now we're just going to try and get fire into it. Wow, this is a water one. I don't know what I'm doing 100% proper. Sorry about that. Wow. Oi! Fuck no! Wait. You can hear a humming noise. That's from thankful. Wait. I was wondering for a second how the fuck I destroy that, but simple. Wait, so did you say to? Excuse me. Well, I've got a paw. Do that. Oi! No! Hitting me. There. I can't remember. Let's just oh yeah, the kick not gone right from that time. The other two. There, finally. And so we're gonna get into the boss system. By the way, I am just going to be fighting ordinary constructions the whole time. What about, you know, the cybers? The cybers? The cybers are truly diabolical force. seeking to obtain and exploit the powers of Intama for their own nefarious purposes. Battling them directly is not something to be taken lightly, for now, practicing against these robot minions should be significant. As you will see very soon, even mere constructions are not to be underestimated. Stop, jump! Fucking do the move, right? What? I'm confused what happened to it. Either that was the end game or something happened to that fuck. I have no idea why the fucking tight end. Why is that keyboard? Keyboard. What? Dude, that's some fucking shit. There. Oh! Pressing the wrong button. There we no. When I kill you, you fucking die. Wait, where is it? Excuse me! There. Okay, I'm confused. Why the hell? Cool. I'll be back in a minute. Wait, I don't know if I'm gonna flip it off. I thought you'd just bundle. No, I didn't! Fucking die, Valiad! There. Fucking die, you stupid! There. The last one. Finally! What? shit! I don't know how to stop that. That's what I've got to do. What?
Whoa.
Well, that I faced so far. Right, when I fucking hit you. Oh no, it's gonna kill me. Stop coming up, you stupid shit. Get to... Whoa. Whoa, they're doing some well damage with that one thing. Easiest boss of four. I was there. Yeah, that was stupid of me saying it was the fucking easiest boss. It looked like the easiest boss. Oh, this is the beginning again. I'll be back. Okay, we think the hero back in the park, and we think I saw it was easy. Whoa. Yes! Think! Please tell me that's it. That looks like it, because she's lying down. Ha! I win again. Yes. And your fight caused a forest fire in the process. You mean it's not going to just go away after the level's over? A real hero knows that actions have lasting consequences. The Vastrates caused this fire on purpose, even though there's a cyber base nearby. They must have some way to defeat the base from these flames. Find their temperature control device and use it to stop the fire. Now what the fuck am I to do? What the fuck did I do? Didn't really. Fucking die while we're here. Die! Talk to you for a second. Good. Now, when I'm scratching, like if I'm scratching my face or something, or I'm doing something, don't fucking attack me! Hey. As long as you fucking understand. The fuck? Try. fucking die! Where's the last two? Well, I can tell by that fucking how many are left. He did. Oh shit. It wasn't until the 8th level then, did it? It wasn't until they come out. No. But they're easily dispatched. And boom. Well, anyway, I think that'll be it. I fought the easiest boss I fought. Yeah, defeated me once because I wasn't used to it, but the second time, yeah, it's no problem. Well, as long as I got the fucking weight on. As the battle went on, I learned to dodge the fucking fire. I've got to learn to dodge more. That's one thing I don't do. I just take fire, I just take attacks. I don't really dodge it well. That's the thing. It's not just this game that I do it in. It's all sorts of games. But, anyway. Thank you all for watching us. If you liked it, hit that thumbs up button any way you want. As long as it's with the mouse. And subscribe to the channel to help the channel grow. Also, if there's any tip you want to give me. Any games you want me to check out. Or you just want to say something in general. Let me know down in the comments below. And as always, I'll get back to you. And finally, thank you all for watching. And I shall see you all in the next episode.